Hi everyone, welcome to Med Holistic. This is a channel where we will be discussing about acupressure points and its uses. I'm Tina. I've been practicing acupuncture and acupressure for the past 15 years. In today's single point series, the point included is SP4. This is the main point used in acute diarrhea conditions, commonly known as loose motions. Now let's see where the point is. So to locate the point SP4, you have to trace the bone of the big toe towards the ankle. So from the nail of the big toe, if you slightly press the bone and trace it towards the ankle, just before reaching the ankle, you can see there's a bony prominence here. So from here, draw a straight line downwards or to the inside of the leg. So this is the bony prominence. So from here, you're drawing a straight line like this. So where this line cuts the skin of the sole and the skin of the leg, you can see here, this is the point where the skin of the sole is different and the skin of the leg is different. So this is the point SP4. Locate the point, hold your finger at a 90 degree angle and press down, release, press down, release. Do this point for 5 to 10 minutes and repeat if needed. Hope you like this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you.